steal coins are very hard during lockdown. First, you need to sleep in the tower when your bike is your main vehicle. Then I used the crane to take out most of the guards. Now, I am going to use the bike push to access to the secure area number 2. I am going to use forklift to pick up the coins. Make sure the gate is closed. Push the coins outside of the fence, using the glitch. How come they are at inside of the gate? Too bad. I have to go to the sewer to get away from the security. Now bring the coins to outside of the seaport. Finally, very difficult but worth. Thank you for watching. If you like Sneaky Sasquatch, please subscribe.